Imagine a world where the developers gave us another game mode. This is Battle Arena Championship Season 2. Each episode, 6 contestants from across the country battle in 3 1v1 fights to the death. These fights are set up to challenge the counselors both physically and mentally. If the contestant fucks up and dies, they're eliminated. If they test my rules, they will be shot to death by my enforcer. But if they succeed, they move one step closer to the grand prize, $125. 6 counselors, 4 fights, 1 winner. This is Battle Arena Championship Season 2. Alright everybody, this is episode 5. And a series of events is going to have y'all fight 1v1 to the death. We're going to have first fights, then we're going to have a 1v1v1. Winner of that goes to the semifinals. There's a chance to win $125. Let's meet everybody. Show me what you got for us. This man will fuck y'all up at the end. Keep that in mind. What you got for me? Okay. Everybody likes flexing nowadays. What you got for me? I'm taking it. At least somebody's being nice to me. Thank you, woman. You want to fight me? You want to fight me, big man? What's up with it? What you got, woman? It's going out. She ain't going out. At least you got heart, woman. What you got for me? Fuck. Don't take your sick ass little dope on me. She fuck you up, boy. Shit. What you got for me? Yeah, he wasn't thinking right. Your nigga ain't doing that shit for me. Alright, we about to fight. First fighters. We gonna take Abrams. And we gonna take Miss Coco. Both y'all gonna fight. Come on in the ring. 1, 2, 3, fight. Go ahead and fight. Let's see this shit. See what y'all got. Don't disappoint. Come on, this Abrams. Knock it out. Don't slip on them tomb tones. They're there for a reason. To fuck y'all up. Bonus points if y'all knock a motherfucker out in front of a tombstone. Like last match. Whoa, Beth, why are you getting so goddamn close back up? You got all that room over there. Take that shit over there. Enough dancing. Watch him, Enforcer. He sprayed once. Go ahead, what is y'all doing? Everybody else wants a chance to fight too. I should have had y'all fight last. Y'all need to learn to fight. Did anybody hit anybody? Shit. Fuck is this? What is this? Come on. There we go. Am I seeing action for a change? Come on. Come on and fight. There it is. There it is. Ding dong, Dixie, knock that bitch out. Oh shit! I didn't see that coming. I didn't see that coming. Good job, Abrams. You won. Take your ass back, put your weapon back. Next fight, we gonna have Kung Fu in reality. Y'all two, come on down. 1, 2, 3, fight. Time to fight. Don't kick that body. That's disrespectful. Yo, he's going to fight. Go ahead, get it in. Don't dance like the last one. Fight time. Use the force, but yeah, knock him out. Oh! Yo, that was nice. That's some replay shit right there. That was nice. There it is. Show me red dots like that man did. Or he fucks you up. Oh, wow. Who won that fight? Who won? kung fu. You did that kung fu shit. You did a good job. You won. Heal yourself up. Take your ass out of my ring. Good job, boy. You got it. I like them Dodgers. Go ahead, get out of here. Last fighters, Gotham and Herbert. Y'all two grab your shit. Come on in here. 1, 2, 3, fight. Get that shit in and fight. There it goes. Come on with it. Come on with it. Right? That's disrespectful shit. That person got bonus points in that body right there in front of that grave. Yo, this shit's going fast like that? That man's in for the kill. Go ahead, Gotham. I see you back there with the Dodgers. Go ahead, knock that fox. That what you scared of, Pugsy? You scared of that woman? You scared of that woman? Let me find out. Come on, knock him out, Herbert. Yo, the damn foxy puts fear in a man's heart. That's some crazy shit. Y'all see this shit? That man is standing there scared. I'm standing there scared. You better get the scare music. You better come on with it. Oh my goodness. What is this shit? Y'all see this shit? Knock that bitch out. Come on, she's almost dead. She's almost dead. She's almost dead. Kill her. Kill her. She's slipping. What is this? Come on. Come on. There you go. God damn. Good job, Herbert. Took you a minute, but you got it done. All right, we got all y'all three. We going to fight somewhere else. When y'all catch a ride with the big man, the other two follow me. We ain't fighting here. All right, everybody. So we're going to have y'all 1v1v1 right here in front of my mama. Y'all got 2 minutes. On my mark, fight. 1, 2, 3, fight. Get that shit in. Get that shit in. Right in front of my mama. Hurry up, knock him out. Knock out. Right in front of my mama. Right in front of my mama. Go ahead, win. Knock him out. You better hurry up. In front of my mama. Don't get your back. Mama, knock that man out. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Yeah. Whoa. That man got shot. He must have touched you, huh? Who won? Fuck it, Herbert. You the winner. Good job, Herbert. Fuck him up. You ain't leaving this house alive. Fuck that man up. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. He ain't leaving my house. I watch from behind my body. I don't need to see this shit. Knock him out. You better not kill him. You better not die. Yo, you kill my enforcer. I swear, enforcer. I swear to God. Knock that man. Go ahead, get in the car, get the fuck out. Go ahead and leave, boy. I feel you, Herbert. You got them skills. Limp out of my house. Limp in the car. Go get in the car. See you later, Herbert. I'm glad you live. You did a damn good job. Bye, Herbert. See you later. You better hurry up. If you don't escape out of here, fuck, you got 30 seconds left. Get out of here. Hurry up. For real, Herbert. You can't, you better see something. What? Fuck it. You're done. You're done. You're done, Herbert. You're done. Get the fuck out that car. Oh, hero time. Get out that goddamn car. You took too long. Get your ass down. Get your ass down. You won. Good job, Herbert. Got you anyway. Oh. Well, I guess Herbert won. You died again in force, huh?
Yeah.
Let down.
Beautiful mother.
How that man beat you up? He was limping. You had all the health in your body.
Mommy is
I seen it.
Now come home.
It's all right. Anyway, Armor, you won. You go to the semifinals. There was a lot of nice dodging in that match. I liked it. Y'all fought well. GG. Count your sprays? That's all yours, huh? You can put all that in your pocket. Alright, we need to start. Where they all at? Y'all got some walkie-talkies. Tell them to come on down. Play them bongos, boy. Play them bongos. I like it. That's what I'm saying. Go ahead with it. Bongo man! This is the bongo man! Tell you how you mixing it up, huh? Come on, we have a party, says it. Bongo man playing his beat. Bongo, bongo, bongo man. Go ahead, Bongo Man. All right, that's enough. Get up, boy. That's enough of that. Enough Bongo playing for the day. Get out of my Kung Fu grip.
I
want to
take you from me, Jason. Don't let
you... Oh, he can battle. Listen to this, mate. He got the remix. Go ahead with it. He got a remix on the Bongo Man. I like it. All right, that's enough of that. Get on up. Come on, Kung Fu. Enough bongo playing. No! We need to start fighting. We're wasting too much
time. They want to hurt you, Jason.
Where are they at?